the full range of BMW X vehicles available, no matter what adventure lies around the corner, there's an X for that. Hurry in and lease a 2021 BMW X3 xDrive 30i for $449 a month.
Let's get back to brunching instead of late night munching. Before we can safely come together, we need the facts on COVID-19 vaccines. Visit getvaccineanswers.org so you can make an informed decision when vaccines are available to you.
No one
helps you start ahead
and stay ahead like Fox 5.
Ahead of every breaking story.
Ahead of changing conditions.
Ahead of everything.
Everything.
That's important to you and your family.
We are right here.
Helping you stay ahead of your night.
Your day. Ahead of schedule.
Ahead of your life.
We're Fox 5. Stay ahead.
It's a few minutes before the show. Aaron Tucker and Steve are in the studio. I'm going to talk to them in my anchor voice only.
Good morning. I'm Jeanette Reyes. Your time now, 5:52, just 8 minutes till showtime. I want to send things over to my colleague here, Steve Shenavy. Steve, what's the latest?
Are we really doing this right now?
Let's check in with Aaron. Aaron, get us up to speed.
Up to speed. That's good.
Thank you, Aaron. All right, let's send it over to Tucker now. Tucker, what's going on?
It's going to rain.
It's a few minutes before the show. Aaron Tucker and Steve are in the studio. I'm going to talk to them in my anchor voice only.
Good morning. I'm Jeanette Reyes. Your time now, 5:52, just 8 minutes till showtime. I want to send things over to my colleague here, Steve Shenavy. Steve, what's the latest?
Are we really doing this right now?
Let's check in with Aaron. Aaron, get us up to speed.
Up to speed. That's good.
Thank you, Aaron. All right, let's send it over to Tucker now. Tucker, what's going on?
It's going to rain.
I was discussing it with Mark, and we would be so excited if you would join us this year.
Where? You are going to summer camp.
Mark, I'm not really camp material.
All right, then. Well, juvie it is. I'm sorry, guys. Thanks for trying.
Wait, juvie?
George, he doesn't want to go.
Wow. No, hey, wait. Summer camp sounds perfect.
All right, that's a clip from A Week Away. The new faith-based musical is coming to Netflix this Friday. It tells the story of the transformation that can occur after a week spent at a Christian summer camp.
It stars Bailey Madison, Kevin Quinn, and our next guest. Whether you know her as an actress, comedian, host, or the Penguin from The Masked Singer, Sherry Shepherd stays busy. And this morning, she squeezed in a little time for us to talk about her new Netflix movie and more. Good morning to you, Sherry.
Hello, my queens. How are you?
Oh, you look fantastic. We're so glad to have you on. I remember when you did The Masked Singer, you said, look, I'm not a singer. I do like karaoke. So are you singing in this musical? Did we get something started?
Yes, I am, girl.
Ah.
I am singing and dancing. And I told them, I said, you know, I've been voted off Dancing with the Stars and Masked Singer. And they took me anyway. They had me in the studio. I sound like a Black Cat Benatar because they had me sing just one word and they would string my words together. Like I go, Bible, Bible, Bible. And they would string my words together into a song. And I would buy my own album. I sounded so good.
I can hear the vibrato. I can hear it. You got it.
I'm downloading that as we speak. I'm going to Google it and download it as we speak. Tell me about this. Why you decided to get involved in this project and try to bring this musical to life.
Okay, and I didn't mean to call you a queen.
No, it's all good. It's all good.
Two women. Oh, God, Lord.